So this week, we actually had our final drill. This is a big thing for the recruits. This actually shows them a lot of pride and discipline. And a lot of things that the drill instructors actually worked hard for to do.
In a final PFT physical fitness test, where recruits are evaluated on pull-ups, crunches, and a run time.
Next thing that we're going to be doing this week is the rappel tower. The rappel tower for the recruits is the opportunity for them to get their last little bit of courage out and show the drill instructors that they actually want to be United States Marines.